We're in Transylvania, the fabled land of the gypsies. Once upon a time, actually July 2004, a group of men and women from the Unitarian Church in Westport, Connecticut, traveled to this legendary land. This remarkable place was also the land of Vlad the Impaler. Their visit had nothing to do with either the gypsies nor Vlad, commonly known as Count Dracula. Rather, it was to visit their partner Unitarian Church in a small village called Alsó Boldog Falva. Alsó Boldog in Hungarian means lower happy, and Falva means village. Geographically and politically, the region of Transylvania is in Romania. Ethnically and linguistically, many of the inhabitants are Hungarian. Thus, the children learn Romanian in school, but at home the language spoken is Hungarian. Transylvania occupies a large area in the northwest part of Romania. After World War I, Transylvania, which had for centuries been part of Hungary, became part of Romania, which explains why many present-day Transylvanians are ethnically Hungarian. In all, we were 10. Joe, our intrepid leader, Chuck, Jane, Eric and Cheryl, Sally, Bruce, Linda and her daughter, Anna, and I, Sumner, who tagged along to record the trip.